What is this?
Yeah, what is this?
I can't say, no. This gentleman came in with a cut on his thumb from a table saw, actually. And he went to the ER 2 days ago, and they stitched it up. And then he came in today to take the bandage off and do a replacement. And when we took off the bandage, we found this little open area with this abnormal looking tissue. What we're gonna do is essentially remove it, numb him up, and then cut it off at the base, and then we may throw in another stitch to close up the area. We'll see how it looks. It's just unusual looking. I can't say I know exactly what it is. It may have been something that was inserted there by the ER, or some unusual structure in the thumb. So he doesn't need it, so we'll remove it.
Did you read the note to see if they mentioned in the procedure note?
No, I did read the note. There was no mention of any drains or packing or wicking or anything like that. So that's why I'm a little confused. But we'll get them all fixed up.
Do you mind if your face is on the video?
Pardon me?
Do you mind if your face is on the video?
No, but you want to make some kind of comment about my manicure? I cut it the table saw.
Could have been worse.
You're gonna tell him the rest of the story.
The rest of the story. So the last time I saw this gentleman, he gave me a I don't even know what we would call
it. I call it a push.
For a table saw, so that I wouldn't do something like this. To try to keep your hands away from the blade. So you were a little embarrassed to come and see me after this happened.
I didn't want to see you today. Way to send me home without any pain.
Numb you up. Yep.
Yeah.
That's okay, a little.
You know, 86 years old, you're not real steady like you were when you were 20.
So a little bit of medicine in here, okay? Sorry, burning, I apologize.
This should start taking effect here pretty quick.
I told Dr. Vaughn he was taking a thorn out.
We were taking the thorn out last time, huh?
Which he said, we'll try it without not numbing it. Yeah, but if you start hurting me real bad, I'm going to slap you upside the head. He said, would you let me know when you get ready to do that?
Does that hurt anymore?
No.
Tug and pulling? Okay, good.
That must be a piece of flesh, one of those.
Yeah, it's something that you probably cut while you were doing the...
I think it's for the saw. Tooth jerked a piece.
You're probably right, yeah. All those little teeth in the saw. All right, I'm just going to take a closer look here and see. Do we need to throw? Yeah, I may want to get a little more here. And then I'm wondering if that. Yeah, I think I'll throw in one stitch, so if we
want
to get...
They might want me to, at my age, give up woodworking.
Uh-oh, yeah, you're right. We don't want that.
No. I was thinking about that since this happened, and I thought, I can't do without this.
Yeah, I know.
Like you said, it's therapy. I think I started getting interested in woodworking when I was 7.
Wow.
You know, I didn't know how to do anything. Second World War, this was in the Bay Area, and we only went to school a half a day because there's such an influx of people working in defense plants. And I got a job after school. I'd go to school until noon, and then I'd go to a cabinet shop. And I was about 12 years old. And I was just sanding, and that really got me hooked. But I didn't get to make anything. I was sanding,
gluing up and things like that,
but I liked it.
Yeah, that'll work out perfectly. Yeah, one extra stitch, so now you got 8. And some people may be asking why I'm throwing in a stitch 2 days out. The reason is because I just did a little procedure and opened it up and removed a little, so... I think it will come back together, and this will help it heal with a smaller scar.
So. Nice, you're good at that. You ever take up knitting?
No, actually, never done knitting. Thanks for joining us for this very interesting removal of a little piece of tissue and closing this up. This will heal up nicely. And we'll see him back in about 5 to 6 days to remove those stitches. And he just wants to be on the lookout for any infection. So if you enjoyed this video, share it with your friends, subscribe to our channel, press that like button, make any comments. And until next time, hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you.